The question, how can I write a diary entry if a boy breaks my heart? With flat-out honesty. As if no one else will ever read it. If you plan a journal to be published, you can always rewrite a more public entry afterwards, or take excerpts from that entry for later, but be completely open. You can cuss, you cannot. You can wax eloquent about all the good things, seethe forth venom about all the bad things. It is the one place no one can judge. I recommend String of Consciousness if you are not used to writing. No order, or structure, just what comes to your mind. It can be one word. It could be paragraphs. It can be illustrations. It could be poems, even half-formed sentences. Just what comes to mind. If you're a vet when it comes to journaling, then I recommend you start with the basic structure. Some find it easier to journal as if writing about another person even. There are no rules to this. You don't even have to use ink, or a journal. Heck, it could be written all in your head, though that doesn't help as much as getting it the heck out.